Wanna take a...
I think I prepped everything last time.
Break?
I only need to just move forward whenever I start. It's only been like a day or two, but I kind of feel like I forgot a lot of the controls. Says the mage soon. She'll probably want that.
Normally I don't pick on the weak.
Strike!
Now!
Raining Slash! Here I come!
And again!
Swordlane Alpha!
Don't let them form a pack!
Do it! You're
finished! You're on!
Some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
Right, here goes!
You're surrounded! Just stay calm!
You're mine!
I never miss!
You're finished! That is coming! Swordlane Alpha!
Hear me! Flame of Burning!
You're mine! It's over! Swordlane Alpha!
Here I go!
Still.
Do it!
You're finished! Still.
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
I have a bad feeling about
this.
Your level turns a little higher.
Take this!
Go.
You're finished!
Cut
cannon!
Seven-Eye Alpha!
Take
this! It's over!
I'm on it! See ya! Talon Storm! Touch Cannon!
It's over!
I'll run you through!
Sword Rain out!
See ya! Talon Storm! Touch
Cannon! Reload! There!
Sword Rain Alpha! Lightning Drop!
Drag. This is it! Dig deep!
Easier said than done!
No excuses! This is up to us!
Now I can let loose! This one's all mine!
I'll run you through!
Sword Rain Alpha! You're mine!
The target is sealed!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that vein.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
Take this!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Talon Storm!
Here, let me help.
First, do it!
Still!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
With your flames and my technique,
we're stronger together than we are apart.
Keep Swallow Blade so that I can actually use my Flaming Edge. Evasion. Oh no, she should be in the back line though. I'm gonna go for this.
An opponent like this should be easy.
I'm
on it. Mirage!
Where are you going?
See ya.
Here I come.
Talon.
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Pathetic!
Houses in a place like this. People really live all the way out here?
The whole area is just little villages. This one's Messiah 224.
Wait, I hear something. Sounds like people arguing.
Bureau agents. The Snake Eyes must be here. We should sneak past them. That was my original plan, since you all stick out so much.
Why? In case one of your people tattles on us?
It's the Renans who are making us do it.
Oh yeah? Like this Renan who you need to save your people's skin?
Well, that's rich, coming from the Bright Eyes, whose people are the reason we're in this mess in the first place! But she started it!
3 centuries of resentment is too much to lay at a single person's feet. Same goes for you, Xion. You can't ignore the past when speaking of the present. Now, what's going on in that village?
If I were to guess, someone tipped off the Snake Eyes and they're here to make an arrest.
You'd better not be about to suggest we get involved. I'm here for the Lord's Head, and nothing more.
That go for you too, Alphen? Why did you come?
Why?
To liberate this realm's slaves, of course.
Are you still a slave?
Me? No.
Then tell me what it means to live unshackled. I'll tell you what it means. It means living on your own terms, being your own master, thinking and making decisions for yourself, and being prepared to accept the consequences. Understand?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. So prove it to me.
Shion.
Don't start with me. I'm not going, and that's that.
I understand. Just wait here with Rinwell till we get back, okay?
You're going in without the sword?
Looks to be that way. This is my choice, after all.
Your choice? Ugh, listen to yourself. That sword's useless to me without someone to use it. You go dying on me out there and you'll put our whole mission in jeopardy.
But I need us all to make it safely to Syslodden.
Too many sacrifices have already been made. We came here to put a stop to any more.
You've sacrificed something too, huh?
Hide somewhere until it's over. You hear me?
Damn those Renans. I hate seeing Danon suffering under them here too.
I'm surprised you're so angry about it. You're not even from here.
It doesn't matter where I'm from. Enough is enough with these people.
Silence, Embedded! Anyone who fails to cooperate will be arrested and tried as a traitor to the realm!
Damn it! Some rat must have sold us out again.
You there! You want me to haul you up on suspicion of civil disobedience?
But I didn't!
What? Leave him alone! An Embedded dares defy the orders of his lordship? Know your place, slave!
We can't use the Blazing Sword this close to the villagers. They could get hurt. But there are too many agents. Zephyr?
Law? Is that you?
What's going on? Aren't we supposed to be fighting them?
You're alive.
What are you doing here? The realm of Syslodia doesn't tolerate civil dissidents like you.
Law.
I hereby detain you in the name of his lordship!
Zephyr? What the hell?
Zephyr!
That's a lot of health. Oh, it shows all their health here. All right. Let's go.
Here they come!
Sword first.
Take this! You're finished! Sword Ring Alpha!
Bring the tree gunslinger around here!
Bring him down!
Here I come!
Go away!
I'll take you all on!
Fire in the hole!
Sword Ring Alpha!
Fire in the hole!
Talon
Sword!
Strike!
Deer and Flint! This one's mine! This one's mine!
Eat dirt!
Ah! Strike!
Reload!
Take this!
Release!
I'm out! I'm all stuffed up!
Here I come! It's over!
Fire support!
Zephyr! Are you trying to get caught?
I'm sure that can be arranged!
Not if I can help it!
Here I go!
Blade.
It's over!
Wait, why is my thing not going on?
Back into the
You're mine!
Fire in the hole!
Swallow Blade! Turn the tables on us!
There are still more left!
Right! No time to hold back!
I'm out!
Go away!
Oh. Right. Story says I can't use my sword.
What's going on, Zephyr? Why won't you fight him?
It's
that soldier someone you know?
Don't hurt him.
Huh? What are you...
Please.
It won't work, you know.
You never change, do you? You've always got that damn-knowing look on your face! Zephyr!
I got it handled.
But he just...
He's my son.
Oh, so now you remember me. The nerve of you. I'm gonna wipe that damn look off your face once and for all! Rot in hell!
Enemy reinforcements. Use the sword.
I can't. The villagers will get caught in the blast. We need to fall back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Zephyr!
Go. Leave without me.
You can't...
I'm not leaving without him.
Alphen, there's no time.
But what about the resistance? Everyone's counting on you.
Forgive me.
We've waited all night, but nobody's shown up.
No sign of Zephyr or an enemy pursuit. So, what's the plan now?
You really need to ask? We go rescue Zephyr.
If he's under arrest, they'll have taken him to Cisloden, the capital city. Assuming he's still alive, that is.
I can't believe Zephyr never told us he had a son. I wonder if the rest of the Crimson Crows knew about it.
And to find him in that village of all places. Some coincidence, huh?
Those fireworks you pulled out of your hat back there. They were astral arts, weren't they?
Shion, what the hell are you
Except
doing?
Except I've never heard of a Danon who can cast astral arts. Are you a Renan?
Like hell I am!
No, of course not. Renan's eyes light up when they use astral arts. And when you used an art, your eyes definitely didn't. So I guess that means you can't be a so-called Bright Eyes after all.
Sorry.
You're right. Those were astral arts I used. Same as the ones wielded by the Renans. A long time ago, my family, my people, were once known as mages.
A Danon mage? Up until now, I'd only ever heard of them in stories and rumors. Though now I've seen one with my own eyes, I suppose I'll have to believe it.
We've been in hiding for a long, long time, even before the Renans first attacked. That's why no one knew about us.
Even before the Renans?
Yeah. My ancestors were persecuted and targeted for their gifts.
But it was by their fellow Danons.
They lived hidden away all these centuries, keeping their existence secret even from the Resistance. My mom and dad drilled it into me that I was never, under any circumstances, supposed to let anyone find out about us.
If that's the case, then why did you use your powers back there?
I don't know. One second I saw Zephyr about to be killed, and the next I was...
Danon Astral Arts. If the Renans knew such a threat existed, there'd be hell to pay.
Hey.
What? You think I'm gonna go to the Lords with this information? I'm a traitor and an outcast at this point. Or did you forget? What amazes me is how anyone could have that kind of power and yet keep it hidden all this time. Didn't you ever want to use it to help your people?
Don't talk like you know the first thing about me, Renan!
That's enough. Zephyr wouldn't want this.
Listen, all I care about is taking out the Lords, okay? Which is no doubt what her people want too. Using her powers to help do it only makes sense.
Makes sense for who? Us? Besides, Zephyr comes first. We can't just abandon him.
It's fine.
Huh?
You're going to save Zephyr, right? If so, you're going to need my powers to do it. I don't want anyone else to die.
Are you sure? Then let's get back to the village. We need to find out what happened. Hmm?
What's wrong?
Nothing, just... I'm surprised how dark out it is.
Why wouldn't it be? It's still night after all.
No. That's what's weird. A lot of time's passed since we arrived in Cislodia. You'd figure the sun would have come up by now.
Oh, right. It's not like this back in Calaglia, is it? To be honest, I completely forgot. Basically, it's always night in this realm.
Huh?
It's been that way forever. It never gets any brighter outside, even in the morning.
So it's always dark all day long?
But how? How is that even possible? Did the Renans cause this?
Of course they did. It's complicated to explain, though. It'd be easier to just get to Cislodan so you can see what's going on for yourself.
I'll take your word for it. But right now, finding Zephyr comes first.
Zephyr's doing. If that law guy is his son, they shouldn't be rough with him.
I want to believe that, but those two didn't look like they're exactly on good terms. Actually, now I'm curious. Can Danon's enlist in the Snake Eyes too?
Definitely. They're useful for surveillance here. Doesn't win you many friends on either side, though.
So why is Zephyr's kid working for the Renans then?
I can just fast travel straight there. kind of like this background. Does this mean Law's got to become a character too?
Can't believe I'm camping with a Renin of all people.
Xian saved my hide before.
All done. Come and eat.
All right.
Still not enough.
Guys, ready to...
All of creation across the heavens stems from the six essences. We lack only darkness while they are without light. Thus, to achieve perfection...
What are you muttering over there?
I was practicing a magic incantation.
An incantation? Is it anything like the spells that people use today?
Not quite. It takes time for me to finish my chants, so I'm practicing saying them quickly and accurately. You know, just in case. I've always tried my best never to use magic if I can avoid it up until now.
You said you and your family used to live in hiding, right? Because you were a mage. Where did all the other mages go? Sorry, I didn't realize it was such a sensitive topic.
It's okay.
Hey, so, about my magic.
You want to keep it a secret, right?
Yeah, sorry.
A little late for that after what happened in the village, don't you think?
Easy, Xian.
It's just...
Hmm?
I didn't want Zephyr to die. That's why I used it.
I know. And we might have lost him without your help. So thank you, Rinwell.
Sure.
Is that owl okay? It's been stiff as a board for a while now.
You're right. I wonder what's up with it. Come here. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Crap!
Huh? What happened?
I hate to say this, Rinwell, but I lost Hoodle. I didn't mean to scare him, but he took off.
Hoodle? He's right next to you.
He is. All I see is snow.
Dan and owls conceal themselves when they feel threatened. I guess he's still not quite used to being around other people yet.
That would explain it. I should have been more careful with him. Sorry.
It's fine. I'm the only human he's comfortable with. Come here, Hoodle!
Huh.
Damn, he was that close?
He's just a little wary of you. I think he gets that you're going to be with us for a while, though. Step in the right direction. If you call his name, he might eventually respond at least.
Got it. Thanks.
At least he's not sick or something.
Indeed. That's quite a relief.
Go no further!
Here I come!
Gemini!
You're mine!
By the power of Alpha!
Try this!
These ones can be trapped around us!
It's over!
Lightning!
Take this! It's over!
I'm out!
You're on! Here I come! Here I come! It's over!
In here! Dispose of the
trap.
This
one's all mine.
Shield. Solar
blade. Infernal turret.
Blade.
You're mine.
Lightning
thrust.
Burning.
You picked the wrong fight.
My astral energy.
You're mine.
Lazy
it's over.
Gemini
take this. It's It's over! Be still!
Now! Here I go!
It's River!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
That's pretty cool.
An opponent like this should be easy.
Get into the ring! It's over!
Let's go! You're on!
I never miss!
You're mine!
I'll be saving
Here
someone.
I come! It's over!
I will still do with airborne
targets.
Now! Astral energy! Full throttle!
Here I go!
More where that came from!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Should I add a counter to see how close I am to this?
Enemies who can cast astral arts can be pretty difficult. Not only are they powerful, but their range lets them strike us before we even get close.
Actually, I can just disrupt astral arts.
What do you mean?
When someone is casting an art, their focus has to be entirely on the incantation. So right when they're completing the casting, I just kinda steal it from them.
Really? Then what do you do with the energy you've stolen?
I hold onto it and use it whenever I want, like I can with my own magic. The thing is, I can only unleash that art once. After I use it, it's gone. Oh, also, when I steal astral energy, the enemy will lose focus, which means they can't cast anything else for a while.
So not only can you steal their energy, but doing so incapacitates them too? That's amazing, Rinwell. I didn't realize your magic could do so much.
It's actually something of a secret technique within my clan, so I kinda had to learn it.
Well, if we come across any tough enemies that use incantations, I'm sure that power of yours will come in real handy.
Yeah, it's tricky to pull off, but you can count on me.
That sounds like a pretty cool game mechanic.
Hey, Rinwell, do you always have to say an incantation before you cast an art?
Yeah, they don't really add any extra power or anything, but reciting them is what allows the astral energy to come together and flow through me. It takes time to complete, but they're what lets me use such strong magic in the first place.
What happens if someone interrupts you while you're in the middle of chanting?
Then I have to start over from the beginning. As soon as my concentration breaks, any astral energy I've accumulated disperses.
Got it. So once you start reciting, that's our cue to make sure that no enemies can get near enough to disrupt you.
Yeah, that would be appreciated. Although, I do have one fun trick up my sleeve. Once I finish chanting a full incantation, I can hold on to a single astral art without casting it right away.
So once the astral energy's in place, you can choose to set it off whenever you want? That's amazing.
Yeah, I don't fully have the hang of it just yet, but I'm sure it'll come in handy sooner or later. Looks like we've spotted one of Hoodle's friends.
It's eerily quiet.
No sign of Zephyr. You think they took him away already?
What say we quit hiding and go ask some villagers? Someone's bound to report us no matter what we do, so we might as well.
Hey, Shion!
What? You heard her. She's got a point. Our cover was blown last night. Where's the sense in sneaking around?
And what if there are soldiers lurking about?
They would have followed us to the cabin already. Relax, the coast is clear. Let's hurry and speak to the villagers.
Is she always like that? I don't know how you managed to put up with her.
What makes you think I'm managing?
Let's try talking to the villagers.
Hey.
Yeah.
I guess. Great!
Huh?
Huh?
Messia 224. Now that's a weird name.
Messia is basically a code. It indicates it's a small village.
So it's not its actual name? Then does that mean that 224 is...
Yeah. It's merely a serial number assigned to it for administrative purposes.
So the Renans even get to decide what places are called out in this realm.
Huh?
Hey.
Sure.
All right.
Yeah!
How's this?
Yeah! What? Huh?
Just great.
They reacted just like we expected.
Yeah. Do you think we'd end up like that if we had to treat one with suspicion?
It's like the bitter cold has frozen the hearts of those who live here. Stay calm. We don't know where they took Zephyr yet.
In trouble here.
Well, let's Woo-hoo! See what they have to say.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, there he is.
Woo-hoo!
Looks like we've spotted one of Hoodle's friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bah!
Hey.
What?
I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Oh?
Okay. Good.
I think that's the wrong use of there.
Okay.
Using Zoogles to make drinks. That takes guts.
No one would have come up with it before the occupation. That's for sure.
You don't think the Snake Eyes will hold it against them, do you?
If anything, the warmth might help loosen them up.
Am I gonna milk this cow?
Hey, didn't we find a recipe that...
Yeah, we can use this for it.
You're the friends of that man the Bureau agents took away. Please, leave us alone. We don't want any trouble.
Answer our questions and we'll leave you in peace. Where did the agents take our friend?
Sisloden. The capital. That's what they said.
I knew it.
What did we ever do to deserve this? We haven't even crossed the street without looking first. Why are they after us?
Come on, we're wasting time.
You'll need to hurry if you want to get your friend back. Not a single person who's been taken to Sisloden has ever returned.
Hey, keep quiet! You're trying to get us all killed!
Oh, to hell with that! Go on, report me! See if I care!
I thought this Sisloden was a city. Is it a prison camp?
It's the realm's capital. Though when you're forbidden to move freely like we are, there isn't much difference. My parents and siblings were taken by the Snake Eyes. I haven't heard from any of them since. For all I know, they're long dead by now. Anyway, go! And kill as many Snake Eyes as you can for me while you're there!
All right. To Sisloden it is.
Oh, I didn't even need, I guess I could use Rising Phoenix with this. I need to kill 7 bulls for this guy.
There's the Zoogle we were asked to handle.
Out of our way!
You're mine! It's over!
Swordling
Alpha! Dazzle! Rising Phoenix!
Hear me! Flame of
Fury! Here I come!
Lightning
You're finished!
That's a lot quicker than
Swordling Alpha! Torment. Be still!
Hear me!
Rising
Flame
Phoenix!
Of Fury.
Burning Strike! You're mine!
Lightning!
I owe you one. It's over.
In here. Flame of fury.
That looks like the Zugel we were told about.
Hi, Hoodle!
Here I come!
Mega Ray! Let's go! Dance in the wind!
Come on!
Water! I'm healed!
Sword Rain Alpha!
I'll be saving this one!
Rising Phoenix! Let's hear
that flame! Reload! Thunder Blade!
Here I come!
You're finished! Rain Alpha!
Sword Rain Alpha! Dazzle!
Here I go! It's over!
You're mine!
Dance in the wind!
Dazzle!
Come!
Through escape!
Out of our way!
Ignite!
Photon Blast!
I owe you one!
Thunder
Pit! Flame
of Fury! Burning Strength!
It's over!
Here comes! Take that! Flaring Condemn!
Mirage!
Thunder Blade!
Here I come! It's over!
And again!
Here I come! Sword Rain Alpha!
Energy.
Be
do
still!
It.
That should be enough to make the area more safe to travel in. I think I'll try to make that new recipe with this.
All right, but I'll decide how spicy.
Little help!
Take this!
This one's mine!
You're on! I'm not
more
done!
Help!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Mega Ray!
Be still!
More with that
Rising Phoenix!
Now!
River!
Astral Energy!
Say no more!
We got flyers!
I've got this! Let him go!
All yours!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion. Till next time. I guess. Of course.
That's what I wanted for her.
People are really terrified of the Snake Eyes. They've got them jumping at their own shadows.
They may be Lord Ganabelt's lackeys, but for all intents and purposes, It's the Snake Eyes who control the realm. One wrong look, and you're history.
So Zephyr's being moved to Cislodin. Let's cross our fingers we catch up with him on the way.
I mean, the plan was always for me to take you guys to Cislodin anyway. But a word of advice.
Oh?
There's a forest we have to pass through on our way there. I won't lie to you. It'll be dangerous.
More Zoogles?
Wild ones at that. They hunt in packs, led by the biggest, meanest one. My friends and I got cornered by one on our way to Calaglia. That's how we got split up.
We'll just have to keep our wits about us, then. The forest we're about to walk through is pretty dangerous. Let's make sure we're prepared before we go further. Rinwell, if you get injured, just let Shion know, okay?
I only have one pair of hands, you know. This should definitely keep you guys full.
Shion, could we talk a moment?
And here I was, thinking I could get some rest. Is something the matter?
The matter? No, no, nothing like that.
Then if it's all the same to you, I'll be going to sleep, thanks.
Is chatting with me really that much of a drag?
I just don't get the point, that's all. Is there some pressing reason why we have to talk right now?
I don't know, I think we should all make an effort to get to know one another. What if there's an emergency?
An emergency?
What if one of us suddenly got sick?
Then I'd cure them with my healing arts and we'd move on.
That's easy for you to say. But for the person doing the asking, it may not be so easy to approach you.
If they can't work up the courage to approach me, that's their problem. Unless you're suggesting I refuse to heal someone for the fun of it.
I didn't say that.
So what then? Quit beating around the bush and just tell me.
Look, what I'm trying to say is, if we're going to be traveling together, it makes more sense to do it as companions, rather than being at each other's throats the whole time.
I still don't get it. But I do understand that whatever it is, it obviously must mean a lot to you. I'm not trying to make things more difficult for you just for the sake of it. So, I'll make more of an effort to talk every now and then, even when we don't have to. Happy?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Then if you don't mind, I'm going to get some sleep. Have a good night.
Didn't get it, huh?
I think it's time we go to sleep. How long do you plan on just sitting around doing nothing, Alphen? Because it looks to me like you're taking your sweet time getting ready.
I'm not procrastinating, if that's what you're implying.
Oh? Sure looks like it to me. You had me worried you'd forgotten our mission. Again.
I know, you don't need to keep reminding me.
Hey, Alphen. I'm already over here.
Right. Thanks for letting me know.
I saw you talking with that Bright Eyes before Lights Out last night. Mind telling me what you two discussed?
Nothing in particular. I just figured that maybe she would open up a little if I tried talking to her.
What? Her? She's a Renin. I know we're working with her, but that doesn't mean we have to play nice with her.
Look, we're all going to be traveling together for a while. It's only going to make things harder if we're at each other's throats. If all we do is bark orders at each other instead of working together, that's not much different than how it is for the rest of us. I think it's important that we all understand each other and work together as equals, if it's at all possible.
D- Do we, though? Because I sure don't get the feeling she means to do the same.
As soon as Zephyr disappears, all hell breaks loose. We can't get anything done if things stay tense like this. But what the hell am I supposed to do? Well, I guess I'll just have to keep hammering away at them and see how it goes.
Interesting. Does it make sense to call it Rising Falcon if it brings me to the ground?
Come on, guys. We've got lots to do.
One more.
So this is the forest teeming with Zoogles you warned us about. No sign of Zephyr, though.
Which means either they had the skills to make it through safely, or we're too late, and the strays got to them first.
Do you say every thought out loud?
Just the true ones. Are we moving or what?
Don't worry, Hoodle. It's okay.
I can barely see enough to take two steps forward without bumping into something.
Yeah. I'll have to be careful not to miss anything coming from off the path.
This is nothing. When things get real bad around here,
let's dispose of the trash.
You're mine!
Lightning condemned! Thunderblade!
Take this! It's over!
Gemini Aqua!
Lightning Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
Raging Cascade! Reload! Sleep now!
I'm not done!
If it's in the sky, it's
mine! Sorine Alpha!
Castle! Magic Exam!
Rising Phoenix!
Freeze Lancer!
Looks like it could be worth something. Freezing. I can barely feel my toes.
Let's find a way back up quickly, then. Is the blazing sword okay?
A little water's not going to hurt it.
Go no further!
I'm not done! Swordlane Alpha! Flaming Thrust!
Hit Zala!
This one's gonna be tough! Swordlane Alpha!
Here!
Be still!
Reload!
Rising Phoenix!
Dance in the wind!
Oh. I'm not done! Swordlane Alpha! Dazzle! Rising Phoenix!
Sleep now!
Strike!
Swordlane
Alpha! You picked the wrong fight!
Reload!
Here I come!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
No choice! Here I come!
Hear me!
It's over!
Burning
Take this!
Thrust.
It's over! Flaming Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
Whatever you do, just stay away from the force!
It's over!
It's over!
Swordlane Alpha! Flaming Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
Dance in the wind! Air Thrust!
Strike!
Photon Flash!
Swordlane Alpha! Dazzle!
Lightning Condemned!
You're mine!
I'm out of ammo!
Try
Here's
harder!
A healing arc!
Lightning can pick you up!
Thunder
Blade!
Recover!
Take this! My turn!
I'm all fucked up! Nicely done.
I could easily see us getting lost here while we're trying to find Zephyr. I get this is supposed to connect the capital to the villages. What? Why has it got to be so winding? And not only that, why are there so many Zoogles walking around?
I think they're used as lookouts. The Renans know how to control them. Go no further!
You're mine! Fire it's over! Flame. Come Flame. One, come all! Be still!
Sleep Rise now!
Get on Lightning. In there with the others! Lightning is down! Thunder Blade!
I can do this
Take
all
this.
Day!
You're finished! Swordlane Alpha! Be still! You're mine!
By the power of
God! Here I come! You're finished! It's on!
Here, let me help!
Dance in the wind!
First aid! I owe you one!
Steel!
Take
I'll
this!
Be saving this life.
It's over!
Easy peasy, huh, Hoodle?
I'm assuming I need to repeatedly use the Blazing Sword Arts to unlock more titles and maybe some new arts as well.
Thanks, Shion.
Just doing what I can.
No choice! You're mine! Eat them!
It's over! Sleep
now! Swallow Blade! Take this!
Let's get you off sight!
Swordlane Alpha!
I'm only getting started!
Lightning Thrust!
In here!
Rising Phoenix!
I'll be saving this way!
Remastic is there!
Strike!
Sleep now!
You're coming to face me!
I'll be saving this way!
Where are you going?
Swordlane Alpha!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that thing.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
Swordlane Alpha! Lightning Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
Air Thrust!
Any injuries?
Should we really take this?
let
me... Damn it!
Sleep now.
Lightning!
I'll be saving this one.
Take
it!
Here you go! You're mine!
I'm confiscating! I'm all stopped up!
That's on! Swordling Alpha!
Gemini Aqua! Take lightning! Lightning! Thunder!
Here's a heat attack!
Burn!
Burn the face! Raging Cascade!
It's over!
Don't sleep now!
Be still! Rising Phoenix!
Get on one
together!
Try
harder! Blah, blah, blah!
Take this!
Take this! Sword Lane Alpha!
I never miss! Raging Cascade!
Lightning Thrust! Rising
now,
Flammer
for Astral Energy!
Say no more!
Got it! Well done!
You're mine!
First aid!
You're mine!
Back into the spray!
You're finished!
Lightning Condemned! Thunder Blade! Power of Water!
You're mine!
Gemini Aqua!
Sword Lane Alpha!
Dance in the wind!
Rising Phoenix!
Field! Downward!
Get
on
You're
in there
finished.
With the
other.
Gemini,
now! Swallow kill!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! Together, that wasn't even a problem.
I found some equipment.
Let me take a look at it.
Little help!
Take this! You'll finish it!
Downfall!
No escape!
Serious!
Tornado Alpha! Slash!
I'm out
of here! Climbing thrust! Rise to speed!
Give it a whirl!
Here I come! It's over!
Hear me!
Thrust!
Dance
this is all mine!
Air thrust!
You're mine!
Air thrust!
You're finished!
Fury!
Here I come! You're finished!
Your power is a spectacle to behold!
I'm not trying to be dramatic here.
Sword Lane Alpha!
Still, it's a party.
Be still!
Embrace it!
Rise still!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Well then, let's keep moving.
Then why bother fighting them?
Because I certainly won't run away from a battle.
What's wrong?
Huh?
I guess. Got it. For real?
Looks like it's supposed to be a boss.
We've got company, and not the nice kind either.
Rimmer, get back!
And miss all the action? Who do you take me for?
Out of a way!
It's a big target, at least. Don't underestimate its speed. Light astronaut! All right, it's
double
time.
Demon Fang! Aim for the weak spot.
Here
I come. It's over. Okay, here I go. Dazzle. Rising Phoenix.
Searing Flame. There.
We've turned the tables on.
There are no more left.
Right, as soon as I'm done here, come.
How could a girl ever say no?
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
Does he have a weak spot? Oh, that side.
Dance in the wind! Air throwing flame! Reload!
Take this! Run!
Raging cascade!
Weak water!
Get on my own together!
Take this! You're finished!
In here!
You're mine! It's over!
Gemini Alpha!
Here I come! I'm not done! Sword Rain Alpha!
Dance in the wind! Mega Ray!
Now,
by the power of
here I Gemini
come!
Aqua.
You're finished!
All right, it's showtime!
Take this! It's please over! Sword Rain Alpha! Lightning Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
Tender Blade!
You're now mine!
Gemini Aqua!
Hit!
You're mine! You're finished! Sword Rain Mega Alpha! Red. Be still! Rising Phoenix! Water.
Lightning Condemned!
Now, while it's reeling!
Take it down!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Where are you going?
I'll be saving this one!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Here I go!
Eat this!
I'm only getting
here! Here I come! Sword Rain Alpha!
Raining
Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
There you go! Don't let up!
Thrust!
Dance in the wind! Air Thrust!
Here's a healing beat!
Take this! Here I come! It's over!
It's
Sword Rain Alpha!
Dance
missile!
Deadly
Hurrah!
More for the stockpile!
You're mine!
What?
It's over!
That's quite...
Short Lane Alpha!
Do it!
Grimmer!
Astral Energy!
Say no more! You're mine!
Lightning can damage
Short Lane Alpha!
Blade. I'm ready!
Where are you going?
Here I come!
Getting stronger!
I'm not done! It's switching up its movements! Watch out!
Reload! My Astral
Phoenix! More? More Zuko?
Keep calm and take them down!
Attack!
Right, watch out!
Lightning to death!
You're mine!
I can do this all day!
You're mine! Sword Alpha!
Seal!
Take this!
More for You're the finished!
One more!
Sword Rain Alpha! Lightning
Smash!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that way.
Yes, my lady, any more.
Then I'll burn out! Sword Rain Alpha! Eastern!
Gemini!
They're not playing
You're
around!
Mine. You're finished! Sword Rain Alpha! Now! Is this it?
Photon, lightning!
That hit me twice?
This yes. should do it!
Try
harder!
Spirit Flame!
You're
mine!
Take care!
I'm all stopped up! Pluto!
Stay away from my
it's
friend!
It's weakened!
This ends now!
By the power of water!
I never miss!
You're mine! You're finished!
Guess what the doctor ordered!
Reload!
Here I come!
Spirit Flame!
It's over!
It's about to strike!
You're mine!
I'm out!
Let's start, everyone!
Like Astral Energy!
Take
wind.
This!
Is this it?
Photon Splash!
Raging Cascade! Here
we go! It's over!
In here! I'll be saving this one!
Lightning can... Thunder Blade!
Too much to handle!
Raging Cascade!
Spread! Think again! Take it! I'm only getting started!
I don't feel so well.
Really? You still look plenty Renin.
Thank you. I can still put up a fight.
This one. Go get him! Here goes! Go get him!
I can't feel anything.
Fire spells yet?
Out of our way!
It's a big target, at least.
Don't underestimate its speed.
No escape!
These ones can run rings around us.
Here I come!
My actual energy!
The flashing parts are weak points.
Take this!
Thanks.
Come and face me! You picked the wrong fight!
Gravitas field! Lightning condemned!
How about this?
Thunder
Double
blade.
Demon fight!
Now!
Now! You're mine!
Here, let me help.
You're finished!
The first aim!
I never miss! Who wants to die?
It's over!
Lightning condemned!
Flash!
Thunder blade.
Here
I come! It's
first
over!
Aid. Why'd you heal me?
To stop you dying?
Right.
Dance in the wind!
Here I come!
Sleep now!
Take this!
Hit! Short Rain Alpha!
Hey, one at a time! Lightning condemned!
Confiscated!
There!
Go!
Lightning condemned! Into the Thunder Blade!
Here I come!
Mega Ray!
Watch him
bleed! Here I
come! Here I come!
Here I come!
You're finished!
First aid!
It's over!
Yes, the doctor
will end the round! Sword Rain Alpha!
Dance? Go get him! Dance in the wind! Take
it! Here I come! I'm not done!
Stop! Mega Rain!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Here's a healer!
Drop it,
Tom! Thunder Blade!
First aid!
Now I can let loose!
Let them mark
me! Lightning
again! Thunder Blade!
Here I come!
Here
it's over!
Flame of Fury!
Burning Blade. Strike!
That's
great! You're mine! Sword Rain Alpha!
Photon!
You're finished! Sword Rain Alpha!
Let's get you up! I'm out!
Take it.
I'm all stuffed up!
Let's end
it already! Warrior X-Flame! Reload!
You're mine! Sword Rain Alpha!
Gravitas!
Lightning Thrust! Rising Phoenix!
Searing Flame! Reload!
Take this!
Lightning
You're
out.
Finished!
Water Blade! Searing Flame!
Now, while it's reeling!
Take it down!
Sword Rain Alpha! Swallow Blade! Eat them! You're
there.
Finished!
That move!
Sword Rain Here comes the big one! Here I come!
Sweet now!
It's over!
This will come in handy!
Dazzle! Rising Phoenix!
In here! More of the
Strike!
Magic
Sword Rain Alpha!
Steering Flame! Reload!
And where are you going?
You're mine! It's over!
I'm all stuffed
up! My extra energy!
It's over!
Back into the
fray! Sword Rain Alpha!
Here's a healing
Here I come!
Dance
You're finished! Sword Rain Alpha!
Air thrust!
You're mine! Sword Rain Alpha! Be still! Rising Phoenix!
I
can't...
Can't hold on much...
You're mine! You're finished!
Now go!
You're mine!
Searing Flame! Reload!
Dance in the wind! Here
in here!
Flame of Fury!
Burning Strike!
Here now. I come! Still!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Lightning Condemned!
Take it, Tom!
Sword
Rain Alpha!
Reload! I'm out of ammo!
Back into the forest!
Take it!
Getting stronger!
It's over! Sword Rain!
Switching up its movements!
Watch out! Strike!
More circles?
Keep calm and take them down!
Sword Rain Alpha!
Yeah.
It's gonna attack!
All right, watch out!
Photon Splash!
Burning!
Here I come!
Thunderblade! Hear me! Flame of Fury!
Burning
Strike!
Take it! You're finished! Sword Rain Alpha!
Here's the next
one! Lightning Thrust!
Lightning! The enemy is going all out!
Take this! You're finished! Sword Rain Alpha!
We've turned the tables on it.
There are still more left.
Right. No time to...
Hold back.
Burning Strike! Lightning Condemned! Thunder Blade! Now for something special!
I'll bring you back from death to
death. Dance in the wind! In here!
Resuscitation!
I'll be saving you!
Here I go!
Not done
it's
yet!
It's over! Where did that came from?
Here I come! It's over!
Thunder
Blade! You need some life!
Got it!
Take it!
Now's our chance! I never miss!
One more!
Take this!
Dance to
You're
the wind!
Finished.
Take it! Feel!
You're mine! More
power shadow!
Confiscated! Searing Flame!
Take this!
Flash.
I won't lose. Not now, not ever!
Searing Flame! Reload!
I'm out of ammo!
You're mine!
Okay, here
I am! I'm locked up!
It's about to strike!
Look sharp, everyone!
Magic is there!
You're mine! This one's all mine!
Photon Splash!
Searing Flame!
No! Can't end here!
Dance in the wind!
Hear me!
Air Flame of Fury!
I'll bring you back from death to
this! Astro Letter Dance in the wind! Air
Ready to go!
I owe you one.
There!
I was overconfident.
Stay away from my friends!
Light Astro Letter
G! I'm not done!
Lightning Condemned! Thunder Blade!
You're finished!
got him on the run.
Let them get caught.
Right. Still anyone's fight. Burn!
Take lightning condemned! Thunder blade!
No! Blade. Can't end here!
Using more items than I want.
I'm not done! Swallow blade! Short range alpha!
Mega
Be still!
I'm all
Rising
up.
Phoenix!
I never miss!
Take it!
It's weakened!
It's over! This ends now!
Flash! I'm all stuffed up!
You're mine! It's over!
Reload!
Take this!
It's showtime!
It's over! Short Rain Alpha!
I'm out! Here. I'm all stuffed
Rise
up!
Rise Phoenix!
Magna Ray!
The enemy is going all out!
Seal!
Here it
goes! Into the shadows!
Here it goes! It's over!
Not on my watch!
Short Rain Alpha!
Get to the wind!
The
mark
can handle this.
Let's get you
out
of
here.
Now! This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
You okay, Rinwell?
I'm fine.
Used a lot of items in that. I think it's better than me. How I usually am, being completely stingy and not using a single one.
What do you notice now?
It smells like blood. This is...
All these Zoogles, they're dead. What happened here?
They didn't do this to each other. So then how...
Did all of this? Was that guy?
Do you think he could have been the Lord we're looking for? Ganabelt?
I doubt a Lord would deign to roam around a place like this alone. Besides, what business would a Renan have with killing Zoogles?
Now that I look at it, it was a good call staying out of his way, I think. Look at this. He took them out with a single slice. This guy's no amateur. You okay?
Yeah.
We should get going. Zephyr needs us. That knight back there sure wasn't messing around. If he's not a lord, what is he?
I have no idea. I've never seen anybody like him.
Well, he definitely doesn't seem to be a friend, that's for sure.
Hopefully we don't run into him again. There it is. Sisloden.
What's with those beams of light? They don't strike me as your everyday streetlights.
They're kind of the key to this whole realm. You'll see what I mean when we get there.
What's on your mind?
First, Rinwell appears out of nowhere, right after we beat Balsef. Then, we bump into Zephyr's son, who's with the enemy. Somehow, we get away scot-free because the Snake Eyes don't even bother chasing after us. Is it really a coincidence?
You think it was a trap?
What? But I would never...
If not for the whole Astral Arts episode, I'd be worried. But no, she's not behind this. Perhaps an unwitting pawn in someone else's plan.
What? All this to capture Zephyr?
Maybe. All I know is it all slots together a little too nicely for my liking. Not that dwelling on it'll get us anywhere. Trap or otherwise, we've got a lord to defeat. So how do we get inside?
What?
Well, we can't just march into the Viper's nest through the front door, surely.
There's a secret passage near a spring on the outskirts of the city. We can get in through there.
I hate camping out.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is. I think he's saying something's over there.
Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
What's going on? Why did the weather change all of a sudden?
The snow's gone, and it doesn't even feel cold anymore. Just what's going on? What is this place?
I see something big farther in. Is that a Zookle? No, an owl?
Hoodle doesn't seem too wary, so it's probably not hostile.
Let's go see what's up then. Stay sharp.
I don't get it. Why has it suddenly started giving us things?
Hey, is that owl beckoning us over?
I think it is. It's the owl we rescued before.
Then maybe that's what the gifts are all about. It's thanking us for saving its friend.
This one isn't just bigger than Hoodle, though. Something about it seems almost regal, don't you think?
What if it was the king of the owls?
Would that make the other one the queen?
You think so?
Yes, they're clearly a pair.
Is this some kind of owl sanctuary?
It's such a big place, though. I wonder if those two were living here all alone until we rescued that owl.
I thought no other owls existed, but here they are. And a king and queen by the looks of them. You never know what other ones might be out there until we look for them. It's not like you were searching the whole world over yourself, right, Rinwell?
Yeah. I guess you've got a point. Hey, Hoodle. How about we find more of your friends and tell them about this place? It can be a little side mission on our trip, if that's okay.
It's fine with me. We'll find as many as we can.
Thank you. Oh.
Rinwell?
It's nothing. Don't mind me. Ready to move on?
He's so stupid looking. Was it an outfit? Oh, it was. Sure, we'll go with the darker colors. We're in the owl area, or is he out because there's an owl nearby? An owl for me to find nearby. Thank you.
think Hoodle senses an owl around here.
I hate camping out.
So the guys we saw back in Messiah were Snake Eyes. And your group fighting them is...
The Silver Swords. Heck, we even have members working within the Snake Eyes gathering intel for us.
Sounds like it involves a lot of double-crossing.
It does. But it keeps us alive and one step ahead. Calaglia wouldn't have been liberated without those double agents.
Another fishing spot? Also, where's that owl that Hudo was getting excited over?
Like it could be worth something.
They're surrounding us. Here's a healing arc.
Here I come.
First aid. Hey, photon. Dance in the wind. Mega ray.
It's over. Sword lane alpha. Be still.
You're on.
Eat this!
Air thrust!
I'm not done! Sword rain alpha, my
turn! You are in your state!
Soon as I'm done here.
How could a girl ever say no?
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
There's more where that came from. Wait, there are way too many Snake Eyes up ahead.
Right to me.
Consider your Next up, Finnick!
With your flames and my technique?
We're stronger together than we are apart.
Rinwell.
Hey, Rinwell!
What are you doing here? If the Snake Eyes spot you here, they'll...
So you did make it back alive. Man, am I glad to see you safe.
Barely. When we all got separated, I thought...
They're fine. They all got back in one piece.
Well, Azugul took a bite out of two of our guys, but what matters is you're safe. So, you gonna introduce me?
Meet Alfin and Shion. I brought them with me from Calaglia.
You mean you made it to Calaglia?
Wait, this is it? Just the two of them? Where's the rest?
Well, it's kind of a long story. It's best if I fill everyone in at once.
Your call, Rinwell. But everyone will be dying to know. We better get back as soon as we can. Use this passage whenever you need to go in or out of the city. Stay away from the front gate, whatever you do.
No choice!
My specialty. These little ones are hardly worth our time.
We've got flyers.
I've got this. Let a marksman handle it.
Ready? All yours. Here I come. You're finished. Here I come.
Crazy cascade.
Reload.
I'm out of ammo.
You're finished.
I'll be back.
Pull away.
I'm ready for the next battle.
Opponent like this should be easy.
Raging cascade!
It's over!
Flame!
You're on!
Fresh!
Take this!
Dance in the wind!
Huh?
Air thrust!
Raining flame!
Reload!
Rising Phoenix!
Oh, I was charging it. That's why.
Take this! You're finished!
Lightning condemned!
Blow away!
Thunderblade!
Rising Phoenix!
Water, hear my call!
It's over!
Here comes!
You are in hip-hop shape!
As soon as I'm done here, come help out.
How could a girl ever say no? These little ones.
Less talking, more pummeling.
There's more where that came from.
I won't forgive you!
Take this! I'll take you all on! You're finished!
Searing flames! Reload!
Blew away!
Here goes! Lightning condemned! Thunderblade!
It's over!
Into the shadow!
Blew away!
Well, we're on the home stretch now.
Don't take your eyes off the prize.
I'm quite aware without you reminding me.
You're mine! It's over!
Hear me! Flame of fury!
Take this! It's over!
There's more where that came from. Go no further!
Damn it!
You're finished!
This one's mine!
Blow away! Here I come! It's over!
Lightning
We've turned the
away.
Tables on him!
There are still more left!
Right!
Water.
No time to
Here
hold back!
Call.
It's over!
Red!
Here
flame of fury!
Burning
strike!
That gun of yours is real handy in a pinch.
It takes a true marksman to use.
Well, I can't think of anyone better than you, Shion.
Water!
Hear my call! Air
There's more where that came from. Go no further!
You're mine! Try harder! My turn!
Dance in the wind! Air drop! Into the shadows! Here's a healing arc!
I've got it!
First
aid! I owe you one! Come one, come all!
Dance in the wind!
Take that!
Here
healing
arc. Take it.
Get on in there.
It's over.
Let's escalate heat. Where would that came from? Photon lightning hit them. Thunderblast.
You're finished. Eat dirt. Blow away. Raining splash.
I'm only trying to kill you. Don't mind if I do.
Reload. Take it.
It's over. Lightning orb.
I'm not done. Blow away.
Where are you going?
Sweet dreams.
Take it.
Your power is a spectacle to behold.
I'm not trying to be dramatic with it.
Still, it's a part of you. Embrace it.
Here's a healing arc. The wind.
Do it.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
That's some power you wield.
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
Like a chicken.
Looks like we've spotted one of Hoodle's friends.
Is the blazing sword okay?
A little water's not going to hurt it. Weapon material when I see it.
Oh, I think I have enough to make a new gun.
Right, here goes!
Here is the flame of fury!
Burning splash!
Water!
Here I come! It's over! Burning splash! Rising phoenix!
My turn!
I'm not done!
One at a time!
You're here!
Searing flame!
Ready to
go!
This ends!
Consider yourself finished!
I can feel my precision improving.
They've definitely been using the apple gels. Rising Phoenix a lot more than Infernal Torment. Probably put Demon Fangs on here.
How do the Renans not know about this secret route of yours?
Cislodend's an old city. It's littered with pathways that people have long forgotten. But keep your voice down. We don't know how long this route will stay. Hidden. Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
Maybe that just means there's one on the screen. Or not screen, but in the area.
So this is Cislodend, capital city of Cislodia.
Be careful. You never know where Snake Eyes or their informants are lurking. We're basically walking into a Zugul's den here.
There are shops here?
On a permit basis. As long as people don't get reported on and sent to work the floodlights, economic activity is allowed here.
All this talk about reports and permits. This place really is different from Calaglia.
Where's your owl buddy? Has to be somewhere over here. Oh, there.
We should check the owl forest?
Good to see you. Who's this?
They're with me.
If you say so. Come on, Menek's waiting. We can talk in there.
The name's Menek, leader of the Silver Swords. And I wish I could extend my warmest welcome to you all, but... if my eyes don't deceive me, you appear to have a Renan in your midst. If she is your prisoner, that's a rather loose leash you have her on.
She's not a prisoner.
So why do I get the feeling there's a rat about the house? No offense intended. See, I've grown comfortable with the likely outcome I'll be stabbed in the back. But stabbed in the front?
We risked our lives just to get here, sir. If you want to send her away, fine. But you'll lose me, too.
I see. Trust is in about as short supply as light around these parts, and mine more than anyone's. But I'll choose to believe you. Forgive my manners. You must be tired after such an arduous journey. But to business. We need your strength. The Snake Eye's grip on the city tightens by the day. Our people are suffocating out there. Hence the scouts I sent to find help. We're at the end of our tether here.
That's why we're here. To help. We've got the firepower to do it, too. But first, we've got some urgent business to take care of.
I see. So your leader is in need of rescuing.
It's none of your concern. We get that. But...
it's coming to our aid that got you into this mess in the first place. You can count on us. Just as long as you help us with our problem afterwards. If he's been arrested by the Snake Eyes, as you say, then there's a good chance he's being interrogated over at their headquarters. Either that, or he's being put to work over at the Floodlights. First priority is finding out where he is. If you're planning on tagging along, Rinwell will show you the way. Just make sure to keep a low profile. Remember, it's not just the Snake Eyes. Hostiles lurk among the villagers, too. This leader of yours, he must be quite the inspiration for you to go to such lengths for him. I look forward to meeting him someday.
All right, let's head into town and see what the fuss is.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
This guy makes me think of the merchant from Resident Evil 4. He just shows up wherever, unexplained.
always loved the sound of hammers banging away.
All done. Come and eat.
Have I still not cooked 8 meals? Anyway, I think that's it for tonight.